For this video, I'm just going to be talking a little bit about their current competitions and last update preview patches. This video's giveaway is an Ultra Mystery Box, so subscribe, like the video, and comment your in-game name for a chance to win that. So if you're in the Blurred RSPS community Discord server, you can view the community events category, and under general chat, the first pinned message has information about the competition. The event started 2 days ago on May 23rd and will end at 12 o'clock noon Thursday, May 30th. With this competition, everyone will create a new Ironman account, take a screenshot of the registration, and post it with the keyword so everyone is in the competition fairly. After the 1 week, the event will end and you will post a final screenshot of your current status in-game. There are different prizes and rewards based on total level. There is a first place prize, second place prize, and a third place prize. Everyone else will receive a mystery box for participating. And if you guys do have any questions, there's this questions channel for more available information directly from the owner. Lots of players have already entered and started grinding for this challenge. You can check this out in the registration channel. This is one of many of the cool challenges Blurred RSPS always hosts, so definitely come check it out for yourself. And while the owner has been hard at work with all the competition details and planning, he's also been hard at work with all the updates which have been posted on the Discord and the updates channel. Loads and loads of different bug tweaks and added fixes have been worked on and reworked. The last update the owner worked on was absolutely huge and added over 25 different variable fixes. Lots of players are on right now still working on the challenge. As you can see, CIM5 just reached level 99 cooking, so people are going very hard at this competition. Even if you don't enjoy these type of competitions, definitely join Blurred RSPS because they offer every type of content you could imagine. I hope to see everyone online soon, and thanks for watching everyone. Peace.